everybody, welcome back to Civ 6. I am here with, actually, I captured Rome. And my money is poor, mostly because I've got a couple of units, just a couple of really, really expensive units. But, you know, that's not the worst thing that could happen. But now what we've got is we've got a knight of mine. So, you know, it's all good. And we've got like a rather large expanse of stuff. And of course, you know, Setia can now expand. We've got this settler here, which I don't think we need. I just don't. I think at the moment I've got enough land. So that settler can just sort of sit there. And be perfectly happy. So, yes, we've got England to the north, who isn't out of the medieval age at all. We've got Bordeaux here. I'd forgotten that Bordeaux was all the way up there. I might stick a settlement here just for the pure reason of connecting my city so people don't take Bordeaux hideously. Although I am seeing that's there. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start sending... I'm going to keep that in there and hope that this isn't pikemen or something. We've got the knight of mine going. We're researching Oxford University. Right, let's have a look at the victory conditions. I'm leading in culture. I'm not entirely sure. Tourism per turn. And I'm leading in science. That's the one that I really want to work on. I might have to take over Egypt at some point. Look at this. Egypt's actually doing quite well religious wise. Let's have a look at religion. Yeah, 3 out of 9. And an unmet player is at Protestantism. And annoying bastardism is not anywhere. Just not anywhere. I mean, despite the fact that we've got, you know, a decent amount of faith coming in, you know. Okay, so I am going to be starting to work on science, and I think I might have to just do science, to be honest. I mean, Oxford University is 3 great science points per turn. Let's look at the great people. Where are we with this? Cannot recruit a great admiral because we don't have like a sea city. Joan of Arc is a great general. Eh. Great scientists. We're leading in great science at the moment. Gain 500 science on the standard speed for each natural wonder tile here or adjacent. Well, that means taking him to a natural wonder, which I don't recall that we have very many of on this continent. So, I may skip. Where is the natural wonders around here? Let me just have a look for those. No natural wonders that I can see. So, we're just going to start the next turn, I think. Well, this is interesting. There appears to be a barbarian battering ram against England. I mean, to be honest, it is a lot like bombing in London back to the Stone Age at this point. It's just like, really? You need to do this right now? Like, right now? But... You know what? You guys go for it. I mean, we won't affect the sovereign nation of whatever it is. Swordsman upgrades. Oh, I didn't actually mean to do that. Okay, but fine. I've got more out of that than I put in. So, right, you're building an archaeological. We are. Okay. I am okay with this. I've forgotten completely what, because I've been on holiday, I've completely forgotten what we were building. So we've got museums, we've got workshops, we've got campuses, which is what I really want to focus on. Temple, watermill. Okay, so I'm basically fixing these guys up again. You're producing a trader, which is pretty much essential because, yeah, I've not got a huge amount of gold. I think we need to do the great trading missions, some conquest. Jerusalem has made peace with Trajan. Damn right it has. Okay, we'll go on to next turn. Okay, with a museum now ready to hold your findings, it's time to see what you discover out in the natural world. Progress towards natural history has been boosted considerably. Cool. Okay, right. Okay, right. We're going to be chasing this guy down, I think. Because that makes sense. And you... Oh. So that's a major victory. I'm just debating... You know what? Let's take out the... Jesus Christ, England, what is wrong with you? I mean, just in general, because... should I leave this entirely without protection? Is that a natural wonder? That is a natural wonder, isn't it? I could do with, like, more beach-type resorts at some point. We're going to have to leave that area sort of open for it. You know what? This could get dicey with just the night. Right, where's... Oh, Paris. Paris. I want more science. 77.2. I feel like it's really important that I do this. What's Paris like? It's got 9 out of... Okay, so it's growing. It's got +1 amenities. It's got a theatre square. And... Oh! Yeah! Finish the Great Library. That's possibly a good idea. That thing that we started ages ago and that we've been trying to do forever. Do that! That is possibly a good idea. Right, Amboise. We've got districts we can produce. We've got an industrial zone. We've got a campus. We could produce one more, I think. 11 out of 10 housing. They want you to build a commercial hub. Well, it's not exactly the best place because it's only got one river. You know what? We are going to build... Hang on. You've got an industrial zone. How is... You must have an industrial zone. Is that a thing? And hang on. Before we do anything, let's have a look at... Seriously, the Forbidden City, when you're focusing on... Let's defocus on production. It still takes 43 turns. The Forbidden City is a really good, like, an extra wildcard policy and much more culture. Flatland adjacent to the city centre. The Puerto Palace, one diplomatic slot. Culture and faith. Faith is sort of a misnomer for me now because it's not worth it. Actually, Paris. How long will it take you to do... Oh, you can't do that. You know what? I am just... Mont Saint-Michel. I can't be bothered with that. That's not... Right, so... Close that. Go back to where we were. Right, Amboise. You are actually going to produce me a trader. Because my trade routes... I've got 2 out of 7. Which seems silly. Oh, Lyon. Lyon. Market. Granary. 5 out of 6 housing. I should be getting the neighbourhood district at some point. That's not worked. That sort of is... that is not... I need a builder here. I need a builder here. That's what is needed there. And in Rome... rebuild the monument for... I mean, I can do that like this go. So it's not a big... A super big deal. I wish I'd... Before I'd clicked on that... I wish I'd thought about it through a little bit more. Oh, your cities are so close. Your troops are so strong. You are making me nervous. That is the paranoid trait. I'm not out to get you unless you're out to get me. Someone in my comments said, you're like Gandhi. You don't declare on war on anyone, but anyone declares war on you, you nail them. And that's right. I nail them.
Claims that cannot be tested. Assertions immune to disproof. Are veridically worthless, whatever value they may have in inspiring us or exciting our sense of wonder.
Yeah, I actually agree with that.
It is nationalism which engenders nations, and not the other way around.
Okay, 50% industrial and modern era melee and ranged units. I'm okay with that. Units have 50% less combat strength reduction, but that would be useful and declared. Right, let's change our policies. Let's see. So I've got artist and merchant points coming, because basically I want to recruit a merchant. City state merchant plus one gold from each of your envoys at city states. 50% production towards spies. Spy operations take less time. I know people want me to do spies, but you know, I'm kind of okay. 50% doubt discount on all upgrades. Is there anyone that's this one? I think this one might be important. Plus one amenity for cities with a garrisoned unit. Because all my cities have garrisons in them at the moment. Unit maintenance reduced by one. Combat victories. Okay, not doing combat victories at the moment. Veterancy. Production towards encampment districts and buildings for that district. I'm okay at the moment. So, plus two housing with at least three speciality districts. I don't know that any of my cities have that, actually, thinking about it. Reduce the cost of purchasing a tile. That's probably... That can probably come out. Faster growth for cities not... Well, all of them are, aren't we? That could be useful. The liberalism. Plus, well, that's one amenity. Amenity, amenity? I'm not sure. I'll be honest, I'm not sure. Medieval and Renaissance wonders. Culture and science from international trade routes. Could be useful. More gold. Not producing any more settlers at the moment. I think I've overstretched myself as it is. I'm actually thinking we need to start pulling in the gold. And what are the last ones? Scientists, great merchants. Okay, once I get a great artist and a great merchant, I will change to possibly great writers and stuff. Okay, that's... Yes, that is what we're doing. Okay, this... let's move over here away from, like, the crossbowmen. And, you know, we've got musketmen coming in, it's fine. Okay, oh, we've got to choose our research. Okay, right, let's look at the tech tree. Celestial navigation. I think the Great Lighthouse has been produced. I'm not particularly fussed about, like, cartography and stuff. What do I want? I kind of want neighbourhoods. And neighbourhoods, I think, is actually in the civics tree. Neighbourhoods, like, just take away the... Yeah, urbanisation. Grow a city to 15 population. That's not happening for a while. Mercantilism, I do want. What's this? Bolshoi Theatre. Great writer, great musician, great works of writing. So it's great books of music. Must be adjacent... That could work. Or I could do... I can't do that because I need mercantilism. I'm going to go for opera and ballet. Because arty kind of stuff is probably a good idea. So I could go straight onto rifling. Which would produce a ranger. It's a recon unit. That seems pretty worthless. Not gonna lie, that seems a bit eh. Build two neighbourhoods for sanitation. Build two banks. I don't actually think I can build two banks. Let's go. Right, what's it say? One production to the mine improved. That's good. And the river valley. Plus 30 production in this city and plus one production for each mine and quarry in this city. Must be built along a river. That could be ridiculous. Right, let's start introducing that. The Ruhr Valley could be flipping maze balls. So, where is a city that's got lots of mines? That's got mines, that's got mines, that's got mines. Paris, it has to be along a river. Along a river... Adjacent to an industrial zone. Oh, Paris, you don't have an industrial zone. Who has an industrial zone? I wish that's the problem, I think. I wish I could see what they have. You've one district constructed of one possible. What district is it? What district is it? Do I just have to go choose production? You've got commercial, okay. Right. You've got commercial and theatre. Who's got the industrial zone? I know I've got one. Amboa. Okay. You don't have any mines, though. That is awful. And you don't even have the capacity, really, for mines, because you're all flat land. Is that literally my only industrial one? Ugh. Right, hang on. Paris, you've got lots of mines. You have three sites already, so you cannot build it. Okay. That's a blow. I mean, that could make a really, really powerful, like, little settlement thing. Rome doesn't have very many. See, Paris would have been perfect for that. It would have been absolutely beautiful. But no, apparently we can't. Okay, right. Fine. Rome. Rebuild your water mill. And... oh, right. We were going to deal with this guy. Oh, you've got pikemen. Yeah. Great. Right, you go here. And I want you to go this way. Should I just... decisive victory. Yeah, that makes just sense. Just brutalise anyone around. Perfect. You know what? I haven't actually explored down here. I don't know what's down here. There could be more Egyptian settlements. Oh, there are bananas over there. I'd forgotten about the bananas. Okay, you can just stay there, fortify until healed. And you can just fortify. Okay, so. Our religion is pants. Okay, Amboise needs housing. After the merchant, we'll work on that. And who else needs housing? Bordeaux needs housing. Well, when the art museum is... oh, good! We can build an art museum in, like, next turn so we can get opera and ballet going. Perfect! There's nothing wrong with that at all. Right, you, in fact, take down this guy because... and I'm going to send that unit to... and you can just fortify where you are. And you can go back and then fortify till healed. Perfect. Oh, hello, Cleo. What do you want? You want Mercury for 30 turns. You want me to pay you 7 gold. And why? What will you give me? 1 gold? No. Yeah, it's a shame. It's a shame you don't like me. Jesus, that was... no, that's not good. That's not good. I'm looking at tiles for possible mine improvements that I can add. I mean, this Rome has 3 mines. I could possibly do with Rome. Okay, so yes, opera and ballet is advanced. That's good. Right, Bordeaux. You've got quite a few mines as well. It's too far away for it to be useful. So, the Great Zimbabwe. Your trade routes in this city get... I'm not going to put any trade routes from here. That's the problem. The Forbidden City will take 38 turns. It's 11 out of 10... Right, okay, so we desperately need housing. Medieval walls. No. Because those are going to become obsolete. I could make it... oh, this is terrible. This is bad. This is like, we need like extra builders. What does spies do? I've not actually used spies before, which is commercial hub investment. I don't, if, in fact, I don't know why I put, oh yes, I do. I know why I put it here. Okay. Can I buy a tile? I mean, no, purchase a tile with, no, just turn that off. There, that's what I want. I kind of want that one. That's 1, 2, 3. I mean, I can't afford that at the moment, which would be nice. But if I do that, I could produce a harbour? Or not, maybe. What? Campus. Have I not actually researched harbours? Is that a thing that I have not done? Build 2 harbours. I have not built a harbour. Let's just get that in 2 turns and then you can produce. Let's just say you've got three things? No, you've got 2 things. You can fill another one. Let's get you going with a trader. And, oh, Mendelanium, you've got literally nothing. You have literally nothing. Jeez, you're actually rubbish. Like, actually rubbish. Let's build a granary inside the walls. That makes sense to me. Where else? Rome, what are you building? You've got walls. What can you build? You can build the Forbidden City. Or you can build a trader. Trader is what I need. I need a trader. Right. You come up here. Alright. And you're just going to wander off and do your own little explory thing. Because... Ah, okay. We got our trade routes in. We actually want to go with people that are going to increase our culture. Which is... Jerusalem wants a trade route. Which is okay. Where is Jerusalem? Jerusalem's all the way up there. That's a 12 turn. Kamasi is going to get us... To be honest, we've got... That's sort of an okay deal. But, and that's going to get us more gold. But it's going to get us less faith. But I've got other trade routes coming in. Sort of down here. Are they going to be able to reach Jerusalem, though? You know what? Let's send them to Jerusalem first. Bordeaux could get that easily. And Valletta's got production as well. Lisbon's got the gold. I need the gold. We're gonna go to the gold. That makes sense. You are okay with everything. Oh, this is one of my buildings that. You've got literally nothing. You've got nothing really except the pyramids and some farms. You have no districts. Yeah, I think... Hang on, Rue Valley. Do you have many mines? You don't really. No, you don't even... It's not even worth building the Rue Valley on you because you've got, like, mines and stuff. Okay, I kind of want to work on the campus thing then. Oh, crikey. Look at all this jungle. Like, the plus one stuff. I mean, all the jungle's got, like, plus one. This farmland's got plus one. This mountain is sort of out the way and won't hurt anyone. Yeah, let's put it there. Campus district there. Let's boost our science. That's what I'm going for. Science and maybe culture, if I need to. Right, you. Go murder these guys, because... Stabby, stabby! Perfect. And you're just keeping on, keeping on. That's not a bad little place for a village, I suppose. Hello? I'm worse than Brutus and Cassius combined. The world will know the truth. Oh, I occupy one of your cities. Hattusa is not your city. I occupy a city you took over. That's not the same thing.
And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by.
That's right. So we got Celestia. We can now build that harbour.
Opera is when a guy gets stabbed in the back and, instead of bleeding, he sings.
This is true. So what have I got? I've got Grand Opera. 100%. Ooh. 100% culture yield. 4 great music. Change our policies. That's great artist points. 4 great musician points just seems ridiculous. That's 2 great writer points. Let's take a quick look at my... great scientist, I'm doing okay for gaining Charlie. We've got we got Cervantes coming up, which is the guy that did Don Quixote, as it says there. I've not heard of that one though. And we're due to get Rubli. And we're doing okay with Bach. But that's a 3 painting guy. That would be useful. Because I actually have like a museum that requires like 3 paintings. I could also look to buying some of these with faith. Not so much with money, but definitely with faith. Oh, great merchant. If I buy a great merchant with faith, then I can change out my great merchant points. Instantly builds a bank and market in this district. Bank gets 2 great work slots, which can hold anything. I want to change my policies. So I'm buying him. Great. Okay, so we've got mercantilism working. And yeah, you kill this guy. Just shoot him in the face. It's fine. You can fortify. Right. You're still off...
But as I headed into the heart of New Zealand's fjordland, that same childlike feeling, long lost, a pure, unadulterated awe, came rushing back. I knew the road to Milford Sound was good. But this good?
Fabulous. Okay, right. So, a natural wonder there. Wish we could let Charlie Darwin go poke at him a 4. Or we could just send him up to the... this place, which I do kind of want to take. And I wouldn't mind some more coastal cities. Okay, Bordeaux, you're nearly finished with that. Right, so open the tech tree. So we've got a harbour district that we can work with now. Yeah, industrialisation. Let's get industrialisation going because the Ruhr Valley just seems ridiculous. Sorry. Aretium. Focus on food. I'm not sure what you're saying to me. Okay, so Aretium needs... Blue Aretium needs food. Badly. Okay, so we need to feed Aretium at some point. Also, Aretium looks like it might be a semi-decent camp. There's a mine there. Mine there. Mine there. Mine for Nitre there. I think actually Aretium might be a good candidate for the Ruhr Valley. Along a river adjacent to an industrial zone with a factory. So if I put that, the industrial zone there, and then I put the Ruhr Valley here, that seems like a logical thing to do. And then I can sort of like push a builder down there. Okay, right, let's have a look at the civics. Privateer. Okay, let's... Right, unlocks. Camp improvements receive 1 production. That would be useful. Okay, and then privateer. 1 plus 1 movement is started. That could be useful. +4 gold and +1 faith from all trade routes. I am sold. Oh, we can... natural wonder discovered. Aretium needs food. Housing in Paris. Okay, after the library, we can work on that. Cleopatra's finished with Petra. Okay. Right. I am suzerain of Zanzibar. What do I get if I am, like, suzerain of Zanzibar? Zanzibar... Hang on. Unique bonus. Receive the cinnamon and cloves luxury resource. Cannot be earned any other way and provide 6 amenities each. Holy ball sacks. Zanzibar, you're really powerful. How did I not know that? Yeah, we're taking you over. Jeez. I am quite surprised, actually. In fact, who else can I get another one up? I could get 3 for Jerusalem, but Jerusalem is sort of becoming worthless to me. I could get Lisbon. Let's find Lisbon. +1, +4 gold in the capital. Okay, and what do Lisbon produce? Let's go to Lisbon for the moment. +4 gold in every commercial hub district. That seems useful anyway, so... Yeah, confirm those. Would you confirm? Or did I need to do any... Right, 1 for Lisbon, 1 for Zanzibar. Confirm. Yeah, Lisbon's mine, Lisbon's mine, Lisbon's mine. Lisbon's mine, Lisbon's mine, Lisbon's mine. Okay. Okay, a unit needs orders. Which unit? Oh, you. Okay. No, just go back to... 2 places need more housing. Hattusa needs more housing. Okay, and... Mendelanum. Okay. Can purchase with faith to purchase a synagogue. Well, that's pointless. Because apparently... Okay, what unit needs orders? You. Oh, right, what do I have to do for you? Instantly builds a bank and market in this district. Oh, right, well, you can just sleep there for the moment because we're going to get a bank and market in the district fairly soon. Right, you are going to come up this way. Okay, so when that commercial district is built in Toulouse... next time, then we can send Giovanni de' Medici, one of my family members, over to do that.
We can roam the bloated stacks of the Library of Alexandria, where all imagination and knowledge
Yay!
Are assembled. We can recognize in its destruction the warning that all we gather will be lost.
He's so beautiful! So beautiful! Okay, so we've got that. Fabulous. We've been only after that since, like, the ancient times. So, Paris, what can you build now? What will be worth it? You've got a theatre square. Can you build something else? Entertainment complex. You've got +2 amenities, so that's not terrible. The Bolshoi. I want the Bolshoi. I do want the Bolshoi. Once San Michel is useless. Portala Palace, sorry. Diplomatic policy. Bolshoi is just insane. Okay. Hang on, what? What does it have to be built next to, Bolshoi? 2 randomly chosen free civics when completed must be built on flat land adjacent to Theatre District Square. Okay. I guess there. Yes, remove the farm. Although, I have to say, look at the The gold coming in, that's not doing too badly. Toulouse has done. A military academy. One housing. A market, a bank. Oh, hang on. You, wake up. You go here. And do your thing. Immediate market and bank. And look, it's got like 13 gold, like immediately. Okay, Toulouse. You don't have anything in your commercial hub that you need to do. Let's ignore the holy sites, because what is the point at this moment in time? You could build the Great Zimbabwe. Plus 5 gold, 2 great merchant points a turn, plus 1 trade route. 2 gold for every bonus resource in this city's territory. Must be just into just commercial. Is that a bonus resource? That's a bonus resource. That's a luxury resource. That's a bonus resource. Yep, let's do it. Do it. Great Zimbabwe. What unit needs orders? Oh, this unit. Go on then. Yeah, just murder them. It's fine. You I was sending back here, wasn't I? Just go here. Okay, because you can't apparently do that. Can I? I really possibly shouldn't have done that, but... okay, so we're doing quite reasonably well. And we've got lots of trade routes coming in next go. Okay, this cluster fudge is cluster fudgy. So, you're going here and healing. And you are going to fortify until healed there. Okay, so we've got a trader. We want... Jerusalem still wants a trader. That's 4 plus 5. I could go to Lisbon, which is sort of what I want to do. But Kumasi is, like, ridiculous for, like, culture. I think, actually... It's possibly the best one to go for culture-wise. Yes, let's go to Kumasi. That's culture. And Amboise. Oh, also there is another one. Okay, culture, culture, culture. I could go to Kumasi for all of them, but let's... Didn't I send one to Jerusalem? Zanzibar has got more money. I want the money. Going to Zanzibar. Go to Zanzibar. And could you just go here and fortify? That would be great. Okay, Amboise is Oxford University. I need that. But you have like no production in Amboise. Despite... How have you got... Right. How have you got no production in this city? Because you literally have no production in this city. But you've got so many places where lumber mills could be... Okay. That solves most of my problems. Builder. To do all your lumber mills. You... Oh, I wanted to do a harbour. Harbour. Yay, harbour! Yes. That is literally our first harbour. Wow. Okay. Perfect. The more corrupt the state, the more numerous the laws. Look at how many of you have. Trajan, do you really want to do this again? Trajan, last time you lost Rome. Last time. Oh! You took Lisbon away from me. You utter dick. How many points am I getting? Lisbon, Lisbon, Lisbon. Right. Envoys at 150. Okay. So I've got 140.1 influence.
In a market economy, however, the individual has some possibility of escaping from the power of the state.
Okay. Okay. So logistics... And triangular trade. Right, triangular trade seemed ridiculous. We can take out... Right, triangular trade. I want to take out the merchant points. we still want to go for the great artist because there's three works of art on the line. Plus two influence points between cities, earning city state invoice. I think I need that still. I think I need this. And I think I need this as well. No, don't close it. Confirm those policies. Yes. Okay, look at our money. Okay, money is becoming less of an issue now. That is good. Right, civics. Open up the civics. Research astronomy. Colonialism. Wards 1 envoy. Policy press grounds. Policy Raj. Plus 2 science cultivation gold from each city state. You are su- That's amazing. 25% gains, not... Oh, that's rubbish. Going for colonialism, because that is amazing. That and that'll take us 2 turns. We just need to make sure that we are going to get... Yeah, we should get 2 more things per turn, and then we should get Lisbon back on side. Choose production for Lyon. How are you doing? 5 out of 6 housing. Feel like I should be doing more farms with you. That's what I was doing. Look at me. Go down here. You can start building like plantations and stuff. And we got another trader. Toronto is looking amazing for Rome. Lisbon is looking wow. That's super fantastic. Gold-wise, at least. Toronto is looking... I'm going to go for Lisbon. I want money. And that's a relatively short trade route anyway, so... Leon! We could do another district for you, I suppose. I kind of want that area to be farms. This area to be... hello, Siri. You just appear to have been poop. I think... Where would the campus go that would be good? That would be a good campus, but I suppose so, actually. Well, you know what? I've got the money. That's a plus 4... Build a campus there. That is an amazing spot for a campus surrounded by all those mountains. That's amazing. Like, wow. Okay. You, Rome. You've got a holy site. You've got commercial hub. Industrial zone. Plus 1 industry, plus 2 industry. Yes. Yes. Industrial zone there. That seems perfect. You can fortify. Ooh, doing quite well, I feel. Oh, Trajan. No. You've denounced me and you want me to give you stuff. No. Okay, trader. Where are we going? Where does it stop? What's the sign of the lollipop? Who's got what I need? I think Valletta wins, maybe. Oh no, Carthage. Carthage wins because it's got production. I mean, Ostia, Cumae, maybe. London. Wow. All, everything, of course, everything is now plus 4 gold because of I've got like the triad thing. Carthage, you go. We will trade with Carthage. Oh, we can claim a great person. Who can we claim? A great artist. Yes. Perfect. Now, choose production in Aretium. What does Aretium have apart from nothing? Nothing. It's got 3 out of 5 houses. It's focusing on food. Builder. Yes, we need a builder for this. Oh, we can send our envoys. Can we get Lisbon back? Oh, yes. What is that? Yes, we can. We got Lisbon back. Look at all that gold. Oh, yes. We've got lots of money. What's going on? Oh, the painter. We have the art museum there. Okay, go to the art museum. Create great work. The Annunciation. Religious. Okay. Let's have a look at our great works. So this art museum should work. The Truth of the Prophet. Created by a martyred apostle. Okay. And the bank can do anything. And the temple can have a relic. Okay. Can I actually make an archaeologist? Can you do another one? You can't. Okay. Okay, little builder. You build that plantation. Yeah. Okay.
Remember that politics, colonialism, imperialism, and war also originated in the human brain.
That's true. Council colonial tactics. The Raj. Raj. Okay, change policies. I want Raj. Raj is good. Two great artists. I've just got my artist, Raj. Confirm. Yes. And our civic. I'm going to have to go for urbanisation. I think I need it. Although I could just... That's three turns. Three turns is nothing. And people can, like, not have places to live for several thousands of years, right? Lisbon, what is your plus four gold in every commercial hub district? Okay. Gives me crabs and salt. Can play gold. Okay. Well, you know what? I might as well become suzerain of you. Like the official one. Oh, has I been taken over again? Okay, fine. Or somebody's equaled me. That's what's going on there. You know what? I'm going to confirm that. Back up with Lisbon. And the one that I really want to keep hold of is Zanzibar. So we're going to add one to Zanzibar. Oh, yes. You can make another painting. So we've got Saviour in Glory by Rublev. Okay. It's fine. And you need to come here and fortify until healed. Because seriously. And you need to start making your way over this way. You run for it. Okay. Right, you. I want you to build a copper mine here. And you just fortify there. Okay, we're doing quite well.
The key words of violent economics are urbanization, industrialization, centralization, efficiency, quantity, speed.
Oh, that's depressing. Like, Ruhr Valley is going to be quite useful soon. Who? Right, Amboise still needs more houses. And so does Bordeaux. Okay, right. Could you go away? Yeah? Right. Unmet players finished building the world of the Colosseum. Okay, fine. Can you still... Yep, there we go. Right, so we've now got a theming bonus of culture and tourism. Okay, and they each... Yeah, they each get... Right, that's fine. Right, choose research. Okay. Right, sewer is plus two housing just randomly. Economics makes Big Ben. Six gold... One economic policy slot doubles the current... What? I'm sorry, what? Rome and Egypt are there. This, please. This, please. I'll just take out these guys now. Yeah, just... Thank you. Okay. Huh. So, I need to build the Ruhr Valley somewhere. And I think Amboise is going to... Is it Amboise that I want to be my production city? It's not. Setia... Not so much. It's a really difficult thing, I think, to make that decision. Like, the Great Zimbabwe could go there, but, you know, what's the point? Okay, you build a mine. Okay, that makes sense. This is mine, mine. And... Okay, claim a great person. I can get a great writer. Cervantes, yes. Many great people. Oh, there's a quest. Oh, Valletta. Oh, we got another envoy with a Valletta. And you can... Yeah, okay. You create Don Quixote.
Doubt if you will, but the truth is that which I have told, and forever rests upon lies like oil over water.
Great. So our great works... We need to be very careful of Bordeaux because that's where all our great works are, I think. So, yes, this could get messy. Yeah, nothing else much to do.
Had I been present at the creation, I would have given some useful hints for the better ordering of the universe.
Yes, true. So what are our new policies? I should have looked at that before I did anything. I'm sure there were new policies. I just can't see them here. Oh, well. Yeah, that's fine. We're going to keep that. Right, Cervantes. District or what? Okay. Let's send you to Bordeaux. And in fact, let's look at our great work slots. Where's our writing? Great Library, Paris. Okay, let's teleport him to Paris. Gay Paris. Jesus Christ, would you stop? Would you stop? Fortify there. Right. Builder. Builder. Amboise. Oh, right. I was going to... make everything production-y. Right, great. You can build a thing there. And you... can build... I guess a farm? Because that would be useful. Oh, and civics. We've got to go for civil engineering. Because we need urbanisation. Because we need neighbourhoods. Neighbourhoods just a necessity right now. Okay, choose production... here in Amboise. Can we build a wonder here? We can build Oxford University. We can build Patala Palace. That's all ridiculous. Okay, no, let's choose something else. We've got a campus, we've got an industrial zone. We don't need really anything else. We need houses, but we've got enough amenities. This is so annoying. Screw it, another builder. Because we're going to need lots. Lots and lots. And Hattusa has got a campus, but no university. The Forbidden City and the Hermitage. What's the Hermitage do? That would be nice. Forbidden City. No. Let's build that university so I can make a decision. Oh, and envoys. Envoys, envoys, envoys. Envoys, envoys, envoys. No suzerain. You know what, Carthage? You can have a couple because I feel like you deserve them. Look at my gold! Look at my gold! When Big Ben comes in, we need to start building that immediately. Like, immediately. But I think today has been very great person-tastic. It's been wonderful. So I'm going to leave it there. So I've been ZombieCleo. This has been Civilisation VI. Catherine de Medici run. Class dismissed.